Right, that was out of sync. Oh, Mega Man.
Yeah.
Wait, are we doing an actual episode?
No, I'm just... Is that gonna work?
Smart.
There you go.
Oh, and then you're gonna load up the other game?
Nah, we'll just see how this one does.
Oh. Wait, are we gonna do an episode like this?
No, it's fine. Just testing to see.
We're just testing.
Yeah.
Oh, if we can cut in the middle.
Yeah.
Oh, I see.
I mean, we can, you know, talk or whatever, but...
Yeah. Which one is this?
This is the first Mega Man.
I know, it was just a gigantic bold.
No. It's fine. It's a really subtle title. It wasn't like it was in Chrome or anything.
I looked right at it. I literally read it in my head and just ignored that it was ever there.
I know, you were like, Mega Man? Which one is this?
The older I get, the more I realize how much like my mom I am. Yeah. She just like, you'll talk right to her and she'll just look at you unblinkingly and say, what?
It's like a dog.
don't tell her that.
Please. I've never been mean to your mom.
She's been mean to you.
Yeah, I know. Behind my back or to my face?
I don't know.
You don't know? Are you saying that to spare my feelings? Yeah. I never forget. I'm like an elephant, like your mom.
Oh, God. She's going to be so mad. Chase, you can't say these things.
No, it's too late. I said it.
Don't do that. No, you know it's, like, awful tact to make jokes about someone's mom. No one does that.
Come on.
What are those?
I don't know what these are.
I guess I could ask that for literally every object in this game.
Yeah, I don't know what they have to do with Cutman, or what this has to do with Cutman.
They're like little tiny thwomps.
Yeah, I don't know what they're doing.
Why do they open their eyes? They don't even look where they're going.
Well, you know, it's intimidation.
This game makes no sense!
Yeah, that's the biggest problem with this otherwise flawless logical game. Okay, I think maybe you... Hey.
Uh-huh. Yeah. Aha!
Whoa. Oh,
don't get hurt, aha! The noises people make when getting strung out.
Yeah.
Stressed. I had Albright stop me one time because I used to say strung out all the time referring to being stressed, and he was like, I don't know if you know what that means, but it means it means being high on heroin. I was like, oh.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Perhaps I'll stop using that as a day-to-day conversation.
Right. Man, I am just strung out.
I am so strung out on hard drugs. Little clamshells. They put that big box, that gigantic box, and just it just spits out clams.
It's like scissors, I think.
Oh, yeah. Still.
That's my correction. You're still technically right, but...
I think they're scissors.
They're scissors, you fucking drooling clod. Will you pay attention for 5 seconds?
Drooling clod, man.
Shut up.
No, I still kind of like Bat-Cat and the Panthers.
Yeah, Bat-Cat and the Panthers is a good... That sounds like an Aquabats album.
It does. Ooh.
Drooling Claude would have to be if you spelled it like the name.
Cloud?
Yeah.
Claudia.
I know. That's Arnold Schwarzenegger. Like, shit.
Ooh.
It's been a minute since I played this one.
That machine is a whole torso built just specifically for a boot to stomp on you.
Yeah. He's like, my design is flawless.
I want a machine that. Oh,
I shouldn't jump.
You were right there.
I know.
Which you could say at any point in time and it would be accurate.
Yeah, you're never wrong.
You're right there. You're right there.
I'm right where?
Come on. You dropped an orange.
Yeah, those are weird. This is the only Mega Man game that those are in. It's
oranges?
Just like points. Oh, just like those dots. Like, it's points. Like, who gives a shit?
Oh, fuck you, Mega Man.
I guess it was like 1986 or whatever. Oh, shit. I should not have done Cutman first. I should have done Gutsman first, because he's kind of hard to fight with just the buster.
You made a mistake, Chase.
Yeah, I fucked up bad.
Ooh.
Yeah.
You can beat them all with the Mega Buster, right?
Not in Mega Man 1. In Mega Man 2, I can beat them all with the buster. I haven't played this one a whole lot.
Ooh.
Not as much as I've played the second one.
Yeah. Shit.
Nah.
He's hard.
Yeah, he's pretty difficult.
Oh, hey, man. Snip happens.
Shut your fucking mouth.
This is shit my roommate does. She'll make puns all day, and I'm always like, oh, I fucking hate you. She dreams in puns. And she'll wake up to tell me about it.
Well, like, you do the same shit all the time.
I know, but I'm the you in that situation.
Right.
I'm like, oh, my God. You should have been euthanized long ago.
Jesus Christ.
What a terrible human being you are.
Just save us all the effort. Kill yourself. Okay.
That's getting him,
Fucking get off of me. Okay, maybe this is the deal. Just kind of shoot him once.
Yeah, it works.
Yeah, this seems to be working. Got him.
Hey!
Yeah.
Like Tiffany blue walls in there. It's very stylish.
That's green.
Nah, man.
No, it isn't.
Tiffany.
What does Tiffany blue look like?
It's like not blue, but not green and not turquoise.
Oh.
So it's somewhere.
So it's not a lot of things, but you left. Can't tell me what it is.
Yeah.
Tiffany blue, the remainder of the color spectrum.
You take away all the colors, except for that little area in between turquoise and blue. That's what it is.
Okay.
Or turquoise and... I don't know. It's not really... Because turquoise is a specific color, and Tiffany blue is different than that. And so is teal. It's like teal, turquoise, and Tiffany blue are like different... See that thing? That's I think. Hold on. Let me Google it.
Okay.
Tiff.
Because see, I've heard of teal and turquoise, but I've never heard of Tiffany blue.
I promise Tiffany blue is a thing. Because the store... Oh god, I don't know that for a fact, so I'm not going to confidently say that that's why it's named Tiffany's. It's not. There's a human
name. Oh, I love how unbelievably fast he falls. I guess he weighs like 2 tons.
Yeah, I suppose he's made out of metal. So. Tiffany. No, not. I spelled it Tiffany.
You're pretty smart, man.
I didn't go to college. Tiffany blue. That's an actual color. That's what it is. Oh, there's different shades. That's wrong.
That's right. Nobody's ever right.
It's... Which one is it? These are different shades of Tiffany blue.
Yeah, I can see where you're coming from.
Yeah, see, it's kind of like...
Yeah.
It's more blue than turquoise.
It could be any of these colors on this.
It's in between blue and turquoise. But then what's teal look like?
Teal is more blue.
That looks like... Okay, so
hang on, I've got my eyes on...
It's in between turquoise and teal, so that's what it is.
Oh, God damn it.
Because this is more blue than Tiffany blue.
Yeah.
But turquoise...
Turquoise is more blue.
Turquoise is a hard word to spell. It's the same fucking color! Oh, I have such anxiety. And this is a gradient. This goes from blue all the way to white. I don't know which color this is.
White.
No,
you're having a rough time.
Turquoise. Tiffany.
Yeah, look at like verses. Is there like a death match I can watch between like who reigns supreme?
Oh, that'd be a good celebrity death match where they just like fight each other.
Yeah, the fucking hard to follow lives of celebrities, turquoise and teal. Those sound like Pokemon trainers.
Teal. Turquoise, Tiffany, blue, teal. Jump. Oh, that did nothing. Okay, wait, here we go. So the colors are, oh god damn it. This is listed as turquoise. Pale turquoise, bright turquoise, dark turquoise, aquamarine, and teal. They're not... Those are just different descriptions of... Then it's a different color. If it's, like, not... Oh, I'm so stressed out.
I know, I like can tell. You're talking all fast.
This is like when people put other ingredients than cheese on a grilled cheese sandwich. It's not a grilled cheese sandwich at that point.
Yeah, it's just a sandwich.
Right.
It's hot.
You put tomatoes. That's a tomato and cheese sandwich. You put ham.
Right.
That's a panini. I don't give a shit.
Okay.
Ugh. Yeah, I couldn't tell you which one
this is. Oh, man.
What color is Mega Man? He's just blue.
Yeah, he's a blue. He's the blue bomber.
But he's got a lot of different blues.
Yeah. They pick that because...
Largest color palette.
Yeah. Look at you. Trivia.
I know things.
Wow.
Oh, there's aqua. Oh, son of a bitch.
Shit.
Aqua is the most blue out of them. I'd say turquoise is the most green. Aqua is the most blue. This is important shit. I gotta know where I stand. Because one of these is my favorite color.
And what kind of hypocrite am I
going to
be? I
don't know which one it is.
I don't know which one's my favorite color.
Apparently, there can be multiple shades of turquoise that are still named turquoise, but that's not right.
Well, just like there can be a bunch of different reds and blues, it makes sense that there can be a bunch of different turquoise.
But they're not, like, they're different names, though, right? Because, like, there's turquoise, teal, aquamarine, but then there's, like, turquoise 1, turquoise 2.
That's seriously as creative as they got on the names.
I know, like,
turquoise 1 and turquoise 2.
And how am I supposed to differentiate? Fellas. It was men who named it.
Yeah.
Oh, this doesn't help me. The internet isn't doing much for me right now. Turquoise versus teal. Let's do that. Turquoise versus teal. So, teal is more... That can't be right. No, it is.
Shit.
Turquoise... Okay. Teal is... Wait. Teal is like... No, these are all different. No one can help me.
That's it. This is my cross to bear.
Well, this looked more green than blue. I was always under the impression that teal was more blue than green.
So anyways, this is Guts, man.
Oh, right, we're doing things that are not related to colors. What? Oh, he just caught it.
Yeah.
Oh, he did a good job. Oh, his name is Guts Man because he catches rocks?
I guess. I don't know. I always thought that maybe, like...
Maybe those aren't rocks. They're just intestines that fall from the...
Shut up. I always thought that maybe they got Guts Man and Rock Man mixed up. Because, like, that's obviously a Rock Man.
Oh, yeah.
And, like, I would imagine Guts Man is, like, he's courageous. That's, like, what Mega Man is.
So is there Rock Man? Well, no, because he's supposed to...
Mega Man is Rock Man in Japan. They apparently weren't allowed to use it because there's a Rockman amp over here that somebody had a patent on.
Oh, okay, that makes sense. Alright, so according to this one...
Please, yes, back to
turquoise
chat.
Is closer to light blue. Is it cyan? Did I say it?
Yeah, cyan.
That's like a darker blue.
Yeah, cyan is like... it's kind of like turquoise. Oh, I thought it was like turquoise, but apparently I don't know
no,
what
it's darker.
Turquoise
it's more
is.
Blue. Turquoise is like light colored, and cyan is like darker blue. Teal is like as far to green as you can get without being green.
Bitch. Yeah. Oh my god.
And then I guess Tiffany blue is somewhere between that. Ultimately, this has no effect on my life in any way, and I shouldn't have spent so much time worrying about it.
There we go.
Did you do it?
I don't know what you're doing,
but I hope you did it.
Thanks.
I wish you well in your endeavors.
Well, that's
nice. I have to go learn things I should have known in kindergarten.
I don't think you were getting into like the advanced colors in kindergarten.
Yeah, that would have been too much in my brain back then.
You're having trouble at 24. I can't even imagine.
This is like the long division.
Right, of colors.
Oh, God.
I'm not taking a color theory class here.
Is that a thing, color theory?
Yeah, it's like if you're an artist, you can learn like certain colors make people feel certain things.
Color
theory.
I'm Googling it.
Okay.
This will be my next
I promise you
attack.
I didn't make it up.
Basic color theater.
Color
theater. I'm green. And then there's like a song about it with the whole chorus.
Yeah. It's like babidi babidi.
But maybe I'm teal. I don't know. Tertiary colors. That's a great word.
It sounds like a chocolate bar.
Hershey's tertiary.
God, what a tongue twister.
It sounds kind of gross.
Yeah.
It's not as bad as sloat, but it's pretty bad.
Yeah, seldom things are as bad as sloat. That
sloat.
Awful word you fucking made up.
I didn't make it up. It's a road in San Francisco.
Oh.
And it gave me the gags when I read it, because it sounds...
The gags.
It sounds nasty town.
Ah, shit.
Oh, Chase, you fell.
I fucked up bad.
I didn't even, like... It just pointed out what happened. It wasn't a critique.
There was no judgment or anything.
Oh, you fell, and you're blue.
Thanks. Those are
emotionally.
Yeah.
Or is it turquoise?
Shut
I don't
up.
Know how
Shut
to feel
your fucking
anymore.
Mouth. Enough about turquoise.
I wonder what the turquoise equivalent of, like, red and orange is.
Like blood orange?
Well, because, like, I feel like blue has so many different names in between green, but, like, red and orange. Well, orange is in between
red and yellow,
so...
Yeah. Duh.
Whoa.
I knew that was gonna happen.
Orange is...
Alright.
Orange is a secondary color,
Okay,
Chase.
Goodbye, everybody.
Oh, bye.